didn't blast to you today. This is my method, I'm gonna do it. And then... that's what I used to always do, is that I'm like in that specific order, because it's like fight. It's like start of the match and everyone does the emotes. Then fight and then get killed. Because the island's rock.
It's definitely...
wow. He shot me and my body went flying back like a whole meter. More than a meter. Oh, this is fun. There we go. Why you go that way? Then this way. Why partners have to get over there? What happened? That wasn't fair. I shot the Shadow Trooper like 5 times and he didn't die in the head. Please don't roll me. Like, that's happening like 5 times when I'm playing this game. Like, and it's not. Smap isn't good for pistols. Most of my guns are pistols. And it's got nits, even though it's not a pistol. So it could be good! That just like pushed me back, and now I don't have it. Help me. Ha ha ha. The inventory turret. How do you expect me to fight as well? My revenge. That's my revenge. I killed him. Partner is never available. And then he just expects me to be available all the time. You can know that good aim. If I'm jump packing, you cannot just somehow kill me. I look like I literally. They were using the same blaster, and that guy took no damage. And he actually got hit more. I hit this match. Got 1 kill and 7 deaths because of the same guys. The game, because people just place them now and then they just camp right beside them, so they're technically invincible. Because if you camp beside a probe droid, the probe droids, they have a lot of health and they do so much damage, because you have to overheat your blaster to actually kill one of them. That's not fair. That's not fair, they're camping at our entrance. Walk that guy and so go on the 6th. trying to get into your base. Where we spawn. Dude, just camp and get like 100 kills. Instantly. That guy's dead, he ran right in front of a turret with our team member on it. So he's dead instantly. Ooh. Why are they what if I'm gonna start killing myself, Lori. If I don't get a kill, I'm going to start killing myself. Cause it's not fair. It's not fair. Even if you hit them in the arm, it still does like a real lot of damage. There's like tiny damage. Thermal imploder, didn't get one kill. Three, two, one. Can't even kill yourself. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video.